He's gone out for a throw.
What are you doing?
Kone.
What's that?
Romelu.
It's been an enjoyable competition for a European trophy, maybe in quotes, but a European trophy. I think the teams have done very well. They're fulfilling both criteria, really. They're getting themselves fit, but they're also entertaining.
Opportunity here. First goal, so important in the cup final, and they've got it.
Yeah, they've been playing well too. Hey, they get a second.
Right on the spot to score.
That's not the hardest goal he's ever scored, but he was in the right place.
So Sutherland had the lead.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Romelu.
He's coming forward with some danger. With great vision here.
This might be it!
Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
Throw in now. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one.
He's got his shot off now.
Could have been his second, but the goalkeeper has at least nullified this particular attempt.
Oh, you fancied the striker there, didn't you? Having already scored, he's been playing well, he's confident in front of goal.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
Yes, good challenge.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
It could be a chance!
Well, the goalkeeper actually saw this one coming and reached up and stopped the ball passing over his head into the net.
It's one of the hardest skills in the game, and I don't think that was the right choice for him.
Sunderland wondering whether they can go on and score from here. Shots on here. This will be a goal kick. And here's the replay again. Could be awkward if he loses the ball here, and he might do. There's some pressure on him. Gets his cross in. Oh, that's good defending.
Yeah, I'm not looking.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Sharp piece of attacking play from Sunderland. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. He needs a run from his teammates to help him out.
Don't he win?
Shot's on! He's reached it and turned it aside.
Gonna try one now.
He's had a real go. It's a decent effort that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Well, only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Yeah. Tight scenario here on the ball. So the second half has started here. Sunderland leading at half time. And we'll see whether they can sustain their play. Now this looks promising.
Now the shot! Out of full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. He's put in the corner. And here's the shot. Threw everything behind that shot. Frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Sunderland wondering whether they can go on and score from here.
Yes, give me back.
And shoots! Back off the bar!
Look.
One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Cassettes. No position pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back. Martin Cáceres. Ball has gone back to Sunderland. There's some potential in this move. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but you can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. He's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
That's an
easy. Wait, can I like change the position? Train it. Let's have a look around. Two over the bar. See that one? It's better than my goal. Oh, it's not big enough. Good lord, on
time. Easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. It was good progress with this attack. Kone. Neatly intercepted. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. He's got his shot off now. And it's on by the post. Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But Locke was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there. But he didn't look too pleased with it, but he bounded in.
That's widened the margin here to 2-0. That's a brilliant challenge. Vaughan. Well, it's the talk of the town, Alan, isn't it? This potential big money signing.
Yeah, in this day and age, it does take a long time. And agents get involved, all sorts of things to sort out, but it sounds to me as if something will happen eventually.
Yes. Thank you.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Sharp piece of attacking play from Sunderland. Gets his cross in. It's not really away. Poor clearance. He's aimed for the far post here. That has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse. Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. Good, strong tackle. Well, he's got support here.
Oh, what about goal?
And this is going to be a throw. Here's McGeady.
Oh,
Gianpaolo Pazzini. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Oh, no.
On the attack here. The referee's kept on top of this game. He's given a foul here. It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Oh, my lad. Oh, it'll be a minute. This is good.
And the board shows 3 added minutes. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Try one now. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most, because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yeah, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams. Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref for a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
Well, if you go into it, you want to win it, don't you? And they have won the European Continental Shield.
Yeah, there were plenty of tired legs at the end, but I think they deservedly won this. They were the sharper team over the course of the 90 minutes.
Photo.
You've got all that.
Getting ready for it.
I am.
One of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.
The fact that we won. Yeah, I'm surprised he missed. Man of the match. Wood. Wood's the worst. So, Wood scores.
Good position, they've worked this attack very
advance. Advance. How much money do we have? Why are we in the league? Well, that is shocking. It's just time for Southampton. Carlos, man. Would have tricky euro. Yes, boys. Right, we should go through this, see if there's any transfers. Right, Liverpool.
There you go, it's called Save Sunderland.
Oh my god, my poor, no happening. No one even wants me. Form excellent. Match out there, and what? I've scored loads of goals already. Oh, that. Jesus, fine. I've just won a cup. Oh, what? This is shocking. Shocking. Disgusting. Average max rate. I'm only 70 rate. Got Leeds, but Norwich next. Sheffield Wednesday. And we've got Leeds. Can't wait until. Alright, guys. I hope you've enjoyed the video. This is Save Sunderland episode 3. Please check out my other videos, leave a like if you're new. Subscribe, please. Subscribe, I need 50 subscribers by the end of next year, and I've only got like 10 so far. Yeah, please subscribe. Hello? Who signed for? Oh, it doesn't matter. Alright, see you. Hope you enjoy, and see ya!